Well, as we get underway, you can immediately see that height of Matsumoto. That might make the difference. Bright start so far from KITITHARAKUL and PRAJONGJAI. They're looking to get stuck into these rallies. Great switch up of pace from KITITHARAKUL, who's taking lion's share of that. She's pushed that wide. Good rotation by Matsumoto and Nagahara. Nice service return by Matsumoto. Good hustling play by the Japanese, and that's going to be an easy kill. Oops. Such a high line being held. How about that for reach from the 5'10" Matsumoto? I've stepped up and are now just, they were all over that point. But even then, as I said, she's very adept at defense as well. And again, playing a one. Take by Matsumoto. Nagahara now again. Steps in. And from a flat formation, they move back. This has been great movement from the Japanese pair. Thai pair doing their best to soak up this pressure. Halt. back. But really can't see Matsumoto Nagahara losing this first game with this kind of power. They're trying to push into every point again. 8 game points. Better rally for the Thai pair. Not more options for them.
That is over.
Error.
Game.
And a great rally as well. Well, definitely longest rally of the match so far.
Halt.
Found it. But the better call was to leave it. Oh, it's a good pick up by KITITHARAKUL. They've at least managed to keep Nagahara and Matsumoto on defense. But it's still... Four locked. 4-4, 5-5, 6-6. So many different ways. Of course, Nagahara has gone. Matsumoto very much with the setup once again in this point. Nagahara looking for a way through. And Nagahara definitely moving a lot more fluidly, getting onto the attack, just like this point, a lot earlier. Stop drop from... And let's see if KITITHARAKUL and PRAJONGJAI can come in harder. That's a good start. Again, there are eight. These general power plays have been outstanding. Again, Matsumoto with the defensive setup. Just know Nagahara is looking for that opportunity to jump in. Great work from Matsumoto. And there it is. if your errors stand out like a sore thumb, then you're playing all your other shots very, very well. Once again, back to normal service. Hats off to KITITHARAKUL and PRAJONGJAI for trying to elevate, pick up the pace. And it's good from KITITHARAKUL and PRAJONGJAI. Oh, what? Leaning towards Matsumoto and Nagahara.
Halt.
It's a great idea by Matsumoto, sending it into the deep backcourt. Thai pair stretching. Flat defense for the Japanese pair. In just attacking and attacking. Matsumoto and Nagahara have to find. Oh, what? A deep serve. Wonderful. Amazing. Game. Absolutely incredible. The court as well. They found a way through at just the right time. That's a great rally to set up this.
Let's welcome the technical officials, all three umpires.
Well, the rally's far more developed now. As KITITHARAKUL and PRAJONGJAI realize they've found a way through. Oh, it's not. Real. Oh. Back on the defensive, Japanese pair. Net exchange. And I think it is important for Nagahara to get back into the swing of things. She went from very offensive in the first game to a bit more defensive in the second half of the second, and that's why they dropped those points. Now she needs to get back on the aggression. To be careful. Good pick up by Matsumoto. Much stronger defense from the Thai pair. Nicely picked up. Oh. Got to be careful. It's all about power. Have job three, the final job on their to-do list, which is to win the next 10 points and make it to the... Good change up from Matsumoto. Great little drop into... Good defense. That's the power. Mistake there. Nagahara again with the power. Matsumoto with the angle. Jeez. And of course they're partners. But it's going to come down to which of those attacking players. Thai pair. If they can turn them round, they might just be able to pull off another comeback. Oh, oh, great pickup. And that first game must seem so far away now. Turns around. Good defense by Nagahara. Matsumoto now in, looking for the attack. The second. Now, of course, one last thing to do, and that's to convert. That's it.
Game.
They survived a scare.